really wish I could hear what was being said down there, and I'm really curious about why in the world that guy thought it was a good idea to let them search all his stuff, even if they didn't come up with anything. I don't know who this car is, but turned into the veterinary hospital right there, where incidentally I used to work while I was filming. It looked like they had a camera on me instead of the cops. And then when I was walking away, they pulled out and then kind of pulled into a place right behind me. And now they're pulling out again. I don't know if they're someone in an unmarked, like someone in their personal car trying to figure out where I'm going or what. But it's not going to happen. We'll just wait a little bit and see what that car does when this traffic clears. So there was an opportunity to go, and he's not going. So yeah, he's following me. Interesting. So let's go get a close-up and see who it is. Yep, somebody filming me. That's interesting. And the person in the car is taking pictures too. So this is the first time anybody from Norman PD, Cleveland County Sheriff, anything like that, has really even responded at all to me taking pictures or filming, other than one somebody asking, can I help you, and me saying nope. It's kind of unusual. But I think they're going to try to follow me around and figure out who I am, so we are going to try to shut that down. Interesting.